Hey everyone, it's Pete. We're here in Uxbridge, Massachusetts at the West Hill Dam for our new adventure. I've got my nephews here. Connor, you remind everyone to
smash that like button.
Be sure to subscribe to the channel and ring the notification
bell
so you know to get notified whenever I post a new video. Come on along.
West Hill Dam, located inside West Hill Park in Uxbridge, Massachusetts, is 200 acres of trails and places to explore. Managed by the Army Corps of Engineers, it is family and pet friendly. Parking is free near the offices off Hartford Ave East in Uxbridge, Mass. Look for the brown Army Corps of Engineers signs. Just as we arrived today, a gentleman was returning from a horse ride, which is pretty common. In fact, there is parking just for horse trailers. The walking is easy along miles of trails, and there are plenty of places to stop and take in your surroundings. Signs give plenty of history about the dam and point out interesting features of the park. The Army Corps website says, "Woods, fields, wetlands, and streams provide habitat for both resident and migratory wildlife. Red fox, raccoon, deer, and an occasional coyote find protection in the woods. Open fields attract rabbits, mice, butterflies, hawks, and owls. Streams and wetlands are home to fish, spring peepers, box turtles, and great blue herons, among others." There are also over 200 species of birds seen each year, so be sure to bring your binoculars. While exploring, we found an old stone foundation and plenty of geocaches along the way. If you haven't tried geocaching, it's a great way to explore while exploring. Tons of trails, places to explore, and wildlife to see made for a very enjoyable walk through the West Hill Park and the West Hill Dam. Best of all, this adventure was completely free. And as my friend Mr. Petritus always says, if it's free, it's for me. Thank you for coming along with me on this adventure. Please take a moment to leave me a comment below, smash the like button, and subscribe to the channel. And keep an eye out for my next video.